Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you about partial coalition imaging. Congenital or acquired abnormal fusion of more than or equal to partial bone fusion may be ossless, cartilaginous, or fibrous. Most common signs and symptoms often asymptomatic in first decade of life, mainly to recurrent sprain, chronic midfoot pain, limit cheek substance or movement. Other signs symptoms common as symptomatic discover after imaging for term. Best planus plus hair valgus, platinum or major hemorrhage, pain with activity, perineal spastic fatigue, teasing, limits subtalar motion, and prominent inferior to major malleolus. Demographic age, symptomatic occur as coalition ossified, talonavicular 3 to 5 years, CM 8 to 12 years, TC 12 to 16 years, predominant in male. Epidemiology 1% incident, 90% of all coalition have TC or CM. Bilateral 25 to 50%, other types of coalition are uncommon. Imaging. Types of coalition, cranio-navicular, CN, talo-calcaneal, TC, uncommon, talo-navicular, calcaneal, cuboid, cubo-navicular. Calcaneo-navicular coalition, 45% internal oblique, good radiograph view. And tetanus sign, elongate of anterior superior calcaneus on lateral view, plus minus hypoplastic talar head. Talo-calcaneal coalition, most common middle facet in up to 70%, posterior major in up to 1/3, and less common involvement of anterior or posterior facet. Carriage speed and lateral radiograph view are best. This is lateral radiograph in a 10 years over with foot pain for 1 year, so elongate of the anterior process of the calcaneus. The oblique view confirmed a calcaneal navicular coalition. Oblique foot radiograph in a 10 years old, so narrowing of CN articulation with sclerosis and auricularity of the obverse navicular and calcaneus consistent with non-ossless coalition. Bone CT image in the same patient confirmed bilateral non-ossless CN coalition with narrowing auricularity and sclerosis at the CN articulation. Lateral radiograph in 15 years old and presented with limit talar motion on visual examination, so a continuous of talo-calcaneal coalition. The C-shaped line is formed superiorly by the major talar drawn and outline of the sas sustain the column tali inferiorly. Born city in a 12 years old with bilateral ankle feet, so capture osseous breathing on the left and close opposition on the right at the posterior major aspect of the middle facet with rolling and down sloping of its sustain that column tally. Major view of CD bone CT in the same patient, so a light posterior major collision with a largely intact middle facet. Treatment initial conservative non-steroid anti-inflammatory medication as hot and steroid trial of casting orthotic physical therapy. Thank you.